James, how's it going?
Good, how about you?
Not good.
Wow, what's wrong?
Cooper told me to go drown in a bucket of water.
What, why?
Because I said his girlfriend's shoes look nice.
Don't listen to him, he's mean. Hang on, let me tie my shoelace.
Alright. Hey James, do you see that?
Hang on.
What the heck?
What is it?
There was wait. Where'd he go?
Where did he go?
He was right there.
Who was there?
Save
me. Yes, James, let's go.
Oh, finally, it's lunchtime. Wait, Will?
Yeah?
How could you see yourself drown? That's impossible.
Look, I know what I saw. I saw myself drown like Cooper said.
It's just your imagination. You're just worried about what Cooper said, that's all.
Shut up, James. I know what I saw. But I know, and... James, you have to come to my place now.
Okay, I'll be on my way.
Okay, hurry. Bye.
Okay, let's go, but this is starting to scare me. If you're pulling a prank on me, I'm going to kill you.
Or maybe I'll drown you in a bucket of water.
James, shut up. You're not funny.
Oh, well.
Hey, Will, you told me to come to your house. Where are you? Hello? Will? Where are you?
Into the distance is a house upon the hill, guiding like a lighthouse. It's a place where you'll be safe to feel our grace, cause we've all made mistakes. If you've lost your way, yeah, I'll leave the light on.
What?
Okay, come on, let's go. But if this is a prank, okay, let's go. But this is kind of stuff. Okay, come on, but
James, ready?
Okay. Okay, come on. Okay, let's go. But. Okay, come on.
Action.
Okay, let's go, but this is starting to creep.
This is not. Action.
Come on, this is starting to scare.
Please! I'm putting that in bloopers.
Okay, let's go. This is starting to scare me. If you're pulling a prank on me, I'm gonna.